Let's get to a traffic alert now this evening on Highway 30, where a fatal crash has shut down the road in Columbia County. This is at milepost 36, about halfway between St. Helens and Rainier. Oregon State Police say two cars were involved and several people are injured. ODOT says it expects that closure to last for several hours. Drivers are being asked to use alternate routes and to watch out for first responders.